Hi everybody, I'm Rob from State of Art Academy. Welcome to this new series of tutorials about Autodesk 3D Max 2015, Adobe Photoshop, and Chaos Group V-Ray. These videos are made for beginners courses and they're mandatory if you're gonna join us in the Academy. We decide to create this content in order to start each masterclass with the same level of knowledge and focus on more important stuff lately. Today, we start with Autodesk 3D Max 2015 Essential Training. Don't mind if you currently have a previous version of the software, there's a few changes, but you will have time to understand them even here. Let's see together what we're going to learn in these tutorials. Point 1. Interface. In this first part, we're going to see some basic information about the 3D Max interface. Toolbars, panels, ribbons, and other useful things. Then, we can try to customize the user interface. We're going to learn about viewports and how I personally work with them. Then, we will talk a little bit about ViewCube and Quad menus. Point 2. Scene organization. Sometimes in 3D Max, it's easy to get really complex scenes very fast, and even a simple task as a selection could become difficult and time-consuming. That's why we need a good organization, and we're going to see some tools which could help us, like the new Scene Explorer now merged with the Layer tool, Name Selection Sets, and Groups. Point 3, Object Management. In the last part, we're going to see how to create objects and how to work with them. So, selection, hide and unhide of the object, the isolate selection, really useful when you have more than one object in the scene, axis and pivot, transformation tools, snap, modifier, so basically the core of the modeling in 3ds Max, how to copy, how to create instances or references of an object, and how to mirror and align your object in scene.